Hello, hello, and hello. Welcome back to some more Stardew Valley. Alright, so... found your lost item. Be more careful next time. Marlin. Spaghetti. I feel bad. I would have had him get me spaghetti. I didn't realize. Dig around the mine for it. That's funny. That is what it is. So. Oh, I missed. Okay, Laura. Potato! I'm a potato! Alright, let's see. So you're all water thanks to that guy. Let's water the kitty! Kitty, kitty! Hi, kitty! Come on, get up. Hello, ladies! Bop, bop. Of course it is. Whatever. I can't. I know, I usually do this before I go to bed. You. As I water the chicken. Hey, buddy. So, I know what I want to do, but I don't want to do it, but I have to do it because I need to get this stupid-ass wig. One more freaking wig. So irritated about this stupid one wig because I really want to make that thing so I can get the battery so I can figure out what's in the freaking tunnel because I like these secret things because they're cool. I also want to go to Clint and I want to open the geodes and... I'm so pissed. One freaking wig. I don't remember what level started the dark, like when I got to the dark levels. I want to say 50, but I'm not 100% sure. What do I have? This is a great gift. Thank you. You're welcome. All right. Go to 50. I think that's where I started last time. I think that's the same exact level I started last time. Farbles. This is exactly where I think I started last time. So So maybe it was earlier on than that. I don't know. We just need one bat. What is that? A ghost fish? Oh shit, see? Just pew. That's all I need. Yes, I'm out. That's all I needed. All I needed. Oh my god. Okay, let me go see Clint. Cause I can yeah. I got geodes to open. I don't even know if I have them on me. I have those. Oh, Jesus. Kayla. I don't remember if I had regular geodes or not. Ghost fish, that's so funny. Did any of the things have a ghost fish in it? I don't even know. Hello. Not that I have a lot of room. Purite. Copper. Coal. Ancient drum, which I think I have already in there. It's gonna be a back and forth thing, because of course my inventory is full. Surprise there. Ooh, I got a reward. So I have a red, blue. I should put those together. Can I move them? Nice. Can I move these or no? Like now that they're here? I would have liked to put the scrolls all together, but that's okay. So I have a red, green, gold, and blue scroll. Dwarven scroll 3. The yellow scroll parchment is filled with dwarven scripts. This one's tied with a blue rope. Purite, commonly known as fool's gold. I put that one on there already. Put that one. Do I have any room? I have one more room. Stop. Hey. That's it. Okay. Now I have no... Head back home real quick. Oh, I gotta do some fishing. Okay, I'm actually gonna stand over here and do some fishing for a little bit because I forgot I picked up that quest. I will cut back when I'm done. Okay, that's right. I can't fish because I don't have any freaking room. God damn it. Tax collection. Mumble, mumble. Spring festival. Expenses. Mumble, mumble. Monsters known as Squid Kid are throwing the elemental balance into disarray. I would like an adventurer to enter the mines and slay one of these beasts. Squid Kid? Why not? You know what? Let me go in here and sell some of this stuff. Just, oh, he's closed on Wednesday. Fuck my life. Okay. It's okay. Oh, the cake I need. The cake. What's in there? What is this? Obsidian vase. It's decoration and ghost fish. This is the fish one. You go in there. I think Okay, this is food. I should probably put the mushroom in there. And the egg. I'll put the geode in here for now. God damn it, there's more eggs! Oh, I didn't need to do... No, because I can sell those. This and this go in the bin. Decorations. Okay, so you're a mineral. Let's put you here. Maybe I can do something with you after. And then in here, you, and you. And then let me see about iron bar, fine quartz. Let's put this over here. Okay. I'm gonna put the bars back. Oh, you know what else I can put in here is the boots. Oh, I can't put the boots in there. I can sell those to the guys. Okay. Stop. Let's go. Alright, so let's go to the mine again. Because I was just in there. Oh, it's 5 p.m. I gotta be careful. If I'm just trying to get one of those kids, one of those, the squid kid, if that's what they were talking about, the dark thing, I just go right down to the bottom, because they're down there. I mean, if it just needs one, I could do that. Brought my energy back up. Okay. Here we go. Oh, I got a fish. Hold on. There's bubbles. And they went away as soon as I cast it. Dang it. That's not cool. Wasn't it? That wasn't a squid kid? Alright. Wait, does it say how many days? Fuck! 2 days. I have to figure out what a squid kid is, because apparently I don't know what it is. I thought it was those dark things. Okay, I gotta figure out what that is. Good evening! I'm gonna have to Google it. I'm gonna have to Google it and figure out what the hell squid kid is that they're looking for, because I thought I knew and apparently I was wrong. So, I'm gonna have to figure out what the hell it is and go back and pick it up. And then I have to check and see. I didn't even look to see if there was a time limit on the fishing one. I gotta fish too, so. But I think the monster one is sooner than the fishing one, so I think I can I can get that done. And then come back and do the fishing. Alright, I'm going to bed. I did want to check one more thing. Wait, so this one here is 5 days. This one here is 2. So yeah, so let's go to bed real quick. And then I'm going to Google what a squid kid looks like. Alright, so that was... I'm not going to go to 100, because that's where it started. So I think I'm going to go to, like... What was I, like, 90 or something? So I think that's what I'm gonna do. Cause it was like 90 where I was like getting down and then those things appear. So I'm gonna try to go from there and see. So, cause yeah, it's like those little orby things, the things that shot fire at me. I need 12. Alright. So let's give this a shot. Let's go to 90. Oh shit, Laura Louise, you really, right off the bat? You gonna mess that all up? Down, please. Every fucking rock in this room. This is ridiculous. Thank you. Alright, I need the stupid... Where did I see it? I hate when you see them and then you can't remember where you saw them. Because now when you're looking for that one particular... Ah, there you are. Yes, and I got a mega bomb? Ooh. Talk to the wizard. Okay. Yes. Really? You. Oh, okay. Thank you. That makes my life easier. Just want to hang out there. Yeah. I kill two birds with one stone, that'd be cool. Well, not two birds with one stone, but two things in one day? I forgot. I don't know how many you said to catch. I got it, yeah. Shit. Okay, so I can't do any more fish. Now, how many fish was I supposed to do? Did it say how many fish he wanted me to get? I had to get 20. I just caught three fish. Why did that only count one? Okay. Let's go to the wizard. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Stardew Valley. I'm probably gonna make that joke every time. Just to let you know. Just saying, it's gonna be a thing. I realized I said that the last time too, and I'm like, yep, every single time. So just be aware of that. I have my inventory is full. What else is fucking new? With the job you did. Here's your payment as promised. There are many mysteries around us. You must be patient if you wish to discover them. Patience is not my strong suit, dude. Just saying. Nice. Alright. So, my inventory is still full, so I need to go back home. Because that's just how that goes. Constant. Especially in the mine, because you're always killing stuff and they're throwing stuff at you, so you're always picking stuff up in the mine. That's why before I go up to the mine, I always make sure that I have everything out of my inventory, because I know that it's just going to be insane once I'm in there. I guess I can put the flowers in there too. Mega ball, that's crazy. Why do I have a copper bar in here? I need a copper bar. Alright, so it's 7 p.m., so I can't really do anything right now. Oh, yeah, I can go up to the guys and, I go back up there and sell the stuff that I have. You know what I'm curious about? I want to try something. I don't know if this is going to work, but I want to try it out. Seeing that I have this bomb. Not the mega one. I'm using that thing in the mine, but this regular bomb, I want to go up here. I here. Nope. Okay. Thought I would give it a shot. I was curious if I could blow that up. Oh well. That's a no. That's just a wait. You have to do something to unlock that opening. Okay. Sword is awesome. I do want to sell you this stuff though. Thank you. So is this not considered the river? Like, I was fishing down here and it didn't count. So is that not considered the river? So I'm curious. Go down here. That was a shitty throw. That was a terrible, terrible throw. Or cast, or whatever. Did that count? Okay. So I'm going to, it's late, so I'm going to have to run home anyway, but I'm going to cut here. I'm going to fish for a little bit, and I will cut right before I end the night. All right, so time to go to bed. I started fishing, didn't pay any attention to the time. All right, so I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this episode, maybe think about hitting that like button. It'd be greatly appreciated. And if you just like watching me play, maybe think about subscribing. So therefore, every time I upload, you get notified with it. And until the next episode, you have a fantabulous day. Goodbye, goodbye, and goodbye.